What a queer scent. But I'd take it over the stench of blood and beasts any day. What is it then? I'm off during hunts, and besides, this is no place for ladies. Wouldn't want to drag you down too.
You! You're not from around here, are you? Well, an outsider who's come to join the hunt? What a pathetic idea. You what? What, you think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I think you're a beast. And step away from my castle!
Help me! Please help!
thank goodness. You're a hunter, aren't you, dear? Might you know of a safe place? The night is long and I've very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to. Oh, thank you, dear. Perhaps I'll see you there.
we ever get into this mess?
Oh, hello there. Perfect timing. I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. Henrik, an old hunter, has gone mad. And he's my mark.
Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral. And that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the tomb of the gods carved out, well, once a this led to the founding of the in this sense, everything but today, and furthermore, it's unclear how many of its scholars, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman vile bloods was born. The vile bloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the vile bloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Thank you. Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you? Glory be, you know not the value you possess. But more's the pity. The hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain.
How did you worm your way in here? Well, I won't make any excuses. Would you mind leaving us alone? But if you refuse to leave... Oh well. I've always wanted to try my hand on a hunter.
I'm cursed beast!
Oh, blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Oh, yeah, of course not. I should have known. This whole place is falling apart once again. It's the curse of Yharnam.